Hey guys, back again with another video. About to continue where we left off with Resident Evil 3. We're about to start part 2. Guys, if you didn't see the blockbuster of part 1, go check it out. It's on YouTube. But guys, that was crazy. It was a crazy. So we got the shotgun. We got everything we need. We're about to go down here, turn on some things, and then yeah, see where things go. Without further ado, let's get into it. So we're gonna double save this just in case. You know, I'm getting a little nervous, guys. Can't blame me. You know, because when you play some games like this, you get really nervous. We're going through this way. Alright guys, pause the video if you want to read it. Alright, going this way. Looks like it. Guys, make sure you pause the video if you want to read it. Okay. What was that we picked up? Going through this way. That's tough that you got shot. Oh my. Yeah, I don't want to think about it either. Smells like crap. Like, officially crap. Okay, so you do this so we don't die. Oh, that's nasty. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. Oh my God. Guys, this is nasty. Oh my God, that spider just went inside her throat. Oh, we gotta get the creatures out. Oh my God, throwing that up. Oh my God. Oh. Root. to see if I got all of them. Guys, that was scary, okay? Guys, read this if you want to. Gotta find the last one in here. Alright, guys, here goes nothing. Alright guys, I gotta see when I go in here. Okay, two. More down there, okay. Okay, one more. And come back up. Guys, I'm getting a bad taste in my mouth. Alright guys, we gotta find that last one. We gotta find that last one. And we're gonna do it, guys. It's gonna take a while, guys, because two more. I should have saved it. Thank you. it's this way out. I just gotta find the door. Fuck.
Climb, climb, climb.
Oh my god, guys, oh my god, I got a headache, guys. Guys, let me take a break real quick. We did it. All right, we're out of there.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
Let me save this too, guys. Like, let me save this too. We're not done yet. Let me save this. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was difficult. Let me check here. All right. Guys, no. All right, so guys, we got this. I gotta somehow, some way get through Nemesis, but I saved it, so we don't have to redo that whole thing again. That'd be tiring if we did. Okay, guys. Alright guys, we got this. So we're going the right way, I just gotta figure out what direction. Oh my God, thank you. Alright guys, read this if you need to. Alright guys, I got them mixed up. A.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished interviewing you somewhere.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh, it's on the other side, guys. Let me save it too. Let's go. Alright guys, while we're here, I'm gonna put that jewel in there. But, oh wait, the box. Totally forgot about that, okay.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are you? The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of this city. Why is she here?
She's hoping to get the trains working again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight. She's unreliable. can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No!
Dang.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Ugh, shit. Ugh, I need to find another way out.
Alright, let me save you here, guys. Alright guys, if you liked the video, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.